4th, 2058. Log entry 01. Major Edward Kane. Ever since Roswell, we still were not alone. Now, more than a century later, they found this hatch on the moon. Is this going to be our next giant leap? If so, just what are we jumping into? We're about to find out. End log.
Major Kane, Captain Tsukigami. I'm Lieutenant Stevens. I hope our cargo ship wasn't too uncomfortable for you.
We've ridden worse. What's the situation, Lieutenant?
General Lambert will give you a full rundown, but we've set up our briefing room for you to use as a command center. Map data should be uploaded to your personal navigation devices any minute now.
Yes, mine's been updated.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Grab your gear, Tsuki. I'll meet you there.
Attention, Code 6. All personnel are required to remain in their pressure suits in all areas of the station until further notice. Attention, Code 6. All personnel are required. All personnel are required to remain in their pressure suits in all areas of the station until further notice. Attention, Code 6. All personnel are required to remain in their pressure suits in all areas of the station until further notice. Attention, Code 6. All areas of the station until further notice.
Lambert, lose the signal, get them back. I can't, sir, there's too much interference.
Stay here, Suki. I'm going out there.
Woo!